Hi, it's Vicky here, and today I'll be making the third card using the December card kit by Simon Says Stamp. Today's card will be quick and simple, as the rest of this series, so I'm using this snowflake, which is an exclusive die by Simon Says Stamp, and I'm going to use a piece of white cardstock, a scrap cardstock, and I'll just apply double-sided tape. Now I'm going to cover the whole... I'm working outside of the screen at the moment, but what I'm doing is just covering with double-sided tape the whole scrap paper. And once my scrap paper is fully covered, I'm going to use that snowflake die and pass it through my cuddle bag four times, so I have at the end four snowflakes. And now that my snowflakes are ready, I'm using my Zyron machine, which is a sticker maker, and I'm just passing them through, so now they have adhesive at the back. Once they are ready, I always like to use my bone folder or any other tool that you have to just go around the die cuts. This will ensure that the adhesive stays only where it's supposed to. And now let's get glitter messy. I'm just going to peel off the snowflakes and then use distress glitter and make them sparkle. And here is a tip that Patty told me. Thank you, Patty. If you pass your die cuts through your cutting machine, then it will make sure that the glitter stays there and doesn't go anywhere. Patty is a very talented lady that I met through this hobby, so make sure you visit her YouTube channel. You can find the link on the screen. And again, I'm going to use my favorite banner die and cut out this red banner, and I'm white embossing the sentiment. The sentiment is included in the kit. These patterned papers are also included in the kit, and actually this is half of the patterned paper that I've used in the first card of this series. I think this is so adorable that I just had to use it without adding a focal point to my card. Check the photos at the end so you can see this patterned paper closely. I'm just using foam squares at the back, and this will pop up my panel and add some dimension on my card. And here I'm using the grid on my cutting mat just to make sure that the panel is centered on the card. And now it's time to use again foam squares and add the sentiment at the very bottom of the card. And since this card is not going to have a focal point, I am just going to use these glittered snowflakes just to add more interest. And I'm adding glue at the back with my tacky glue pen, and I'll stick them behind the panel. This is very easy to do since the centered panel is raised using the foam dots. So I'm just sticking them at the back. Thank you. And now I'm using my scissors to cut out whatever sticks out, and my card is ready. I hope you had fun watching this series on some ideas of how you can use your December card kit by Simon Says Stamp. Thank you for watching.